What's up, guys? Casey Dimon here, TaxSoulAcademy.com. Got a super simple, super quick video for you guys today. We'll be talking about the tax lien interest bid down auction process, okay? So, as we know, when you invest in tax liens, your primary objective in doing so is to earn interest on your money. And that interest will be earned, of course, when that lien gets redeemed by the delinquent taxpayer. In the event that that lien does not get redeemed, which is a very small percentage, you can go ahead and foreclose that lien or take it to tax deed, depending on how your state operates. So, how exactly do you earn interest on your money? What's the process for that, okay? That will vary depending on the specific state and their auction process. Some states utilize what's known as the tax lien interest bid down auction process. Quite a mouthful, right? Basically, what happens is the auction will start at the interest rate that is the highest allowable interest rate as set by state statute. And then from there, the interest rate will actually be bid down. So you're not bidding dollars, you're bidding an actual interest rate. And whoever is willing to accept the lowest interest rate in exchange for their investment by buying that tax lien will win that tax lien. So for example, tax liens in the state of Florida will start at 18%. Then from there, they'll actually be bid down 16, 14, 12, 10, 9, 8, until whoever was willing to accept the lowest amount of interest on their investment will walk away as the winner of that tax lien. Now, it's very important to understand there is some strategy involved here, okay? Sometimes you will see liens be sold for 1% or 1.5%. And the deal is that many states will offer a penalty on top of that lien. So you won't just get that 1%, you'll get 1% plus whatever that penalty is, might be 5 or 6%, okay? So that's one strategy. Another strategy is that in some states, if you have one lien and they don't pay for a number of years in a row, if you buy the very first lien, you have the first option to purchase year number two and year number three, however many liens you want to against that property. So you might accept the first lien, the first year at 1%, and then you might buy years two, three, and four at 15 or 16%. So it really kind of bounces out, and there's definitely a little bit of strategy involved behind it. So that's the basics of the tax lien interest bid down auction process. Again, it'll start way up here, the maximum allowable set interest rate, and who is ever willing to accept the lowest interest rate will walk away with that lien. And of course, like I said, there is some strategy involved. So hopefully that helped you. If you'd like to learn more information about investing in tax-defaulted real estate, head on over to TaxSoulAcademy.com. Again, that's TaxSoulAcademy.com. And be on the lookout for a few more videos in the near future concerning the other auction processes that are used in tax lien states. Take care, folks. Bye-bye.